that's pretty good. It's actually very good for this version. Sweet. Inputs dropped on the floor. Not yet, but I plan to. I do plan to go. I kind of want to do Combat Kings things and just submit to everything. I like the idea of finding out about all these jank versions. Like, I want to play the Game Boy version. People are talking up how bad the Mortal Kombat Advance version is. I want to try that. Anything that I can do on emulator, I don't have to get a console for. I'll probably try that. I kind of do want to try getting consoles as well, but I don't have access to any of that yet. Need to get a capture card, need to go find like a Super Nintendo or something. Sega Mega Drive or Genesis, whatever you call it. Getting some huge times there. Oh, wow. Break even. That's about as good as it gets. Right there. Perfect read. Perfect. Well, near perfect. Perfect to be taking a chip as well, but close enough. Nice. I think it depends on whether or not you have the PAL or the NTSC version. I think the NTSC version is faster. Or at least the frame rate is faster. It might not actually play faster, but it'll be smoother. Thank you. was really worried I was gonna get the bad AI pattern there. Get away. Nope. Can't get away. Oh, nice. Got a great first round. Be able to go sub 10, maybe. Pretty close. Again! Did it again. Screw it, I'll just count it up afterwards, that'll do. I don't want to play this version again. It's so bloody slow and janky. That was 9:29, I think it's probably fair. Add it up later. So hard not to split thinking that's the last hit. This, I may not be able to actually